An unusual drug bust in the Antelope Valley. A man is accused of using a drone to transport illegal drugs. Federal authorities say 34-year-old Christopher Laney of Lancaster used an unmanned aircraft similar to this to drop off fentanyl and other narcotics to buyers, including a woman who died from an overdose. The indictment alleges Laney made at least three more drone drug deals between December of 2022 and January of 2023.